You are on air with Regime Gaming. Our values are honor, valor, sacrifice, and esprit de corps with gaming, because loot. And today we are back in the world of Temtem, and we are in Omninesia. Damn, there's a lot of exploration to do going on here. Dropped a big deuce in his bed. Yo, this is what happens when you take your stuff to bed with you, man. They do. Well, they do. I don't know what else to say about that. Do a barrel roll. What do Ho-Chick eat? No, tell me. Ah. Bed and breakfast. Huh. Keep the bridges clean, huh? Well, that was a circular path if I ever saw one. Good bed and good shoes. You're gonna be in either in one or the other. That's a furniture store. I'm out. Can't afford furniture. Think I am. Aha, the Temporium. She was saved by Grandpa. Let's see here. What you got to sell? Ooh, I'm not as broke as I thought I was. Wait, that's a regular revive? Get one of those. Ooh, a cooler. Okay, I've got ethers. I'm broke again. Oh, there's Tem card pluses now. Oh! Don't judge me. I knew there had to be a great ball, but no, it's just a temp card plus. And then there's gonna be a temp card plus plus. What's this here? Oh, there's a vault. You can put stuff in the vault. Good to know, good to know. Let me start running out of space. Damn! I'd be in jail if you were the fashion police. The disrespect on these people. Two decades ago, you were snob. Huh? See, that's what you do. You stick somebody outside who starts dissing the way people look and say, hey, you know what? You need new clothes. And I look at them like, no. Oh, God. Why is this dye so expensive? A well-dressed lady took the crystal skates? I guess so. I want to get some protection for my legs. I figure I'm wearing leg protection. Yeah. I ain't got the money for it, so we out. Omninesia is an exonym, meaning that it's a name that everybody else calls it, but the people who are from there don't call it that. Myriad of little isles, until I just start pulling them together and building bridges. Okay. When life gives you rocks, you make bridges. All right. I did talk to her. I don't have any fire, so I guess I'll say fire. I'm guessing her, see? Civility be dead. Like, I'm gonna put your fires out. Alright. It's like that. So obviously, old boy was a hippie, and he named his daughter Loali. All right, we out. I'm good. I don't need the Knickerbockers. Okay, where the Tems at, though? Ah, the brown grass growing out of the trees. Level 14, energy manipulation, swap out. Snap. Gangster. I killed
because I powered up my
I learned. Hey, Daddy? So let's wait on you, and I'm a Tesla person. Let's see how that works. Wait! It has electric synthesize! Total! Utter! Oh my gosh! Like, what? What? Regular Tem card.
Oh.
Electric synthesize on a nature type. Alright, I'll take it.
Kill it with fire!
Looks up now. Okay, there's the box then. This one actually has some pretty stand above the average stats here, yeah. Okay, now let's go find that spree old thing that I was running into before.
No, I want that Spriol. The one that I accidentally built. Okay, so there's the trio. Now, if I do this right, I hit the Lowali with the energy manipulation, and I hit everything with the chain lightning. Why have toxic forest be the... Let's go ahead and try and catch it now. I'm a rider bee. That's actually some pretty good speed. When attacked, reduces damage by taken by half if both allies are part of the same evolutionary line. Nope. Trash. There was some hope, but no, it's trash. Let's take a look at what these moves do. See if they're worth pulling out and taking a look at. Hey, Dodie! Okay, let's look at the... Okay, Nibble. Okay. Roots. Lowers opponent speed. Okay. Nothing special here, nothing special here, but really good stats overall, except for speed. Cold. That's actually not bad if you have a wind ally. But you want the fire for the burn on that one. All right. What I gotta do to get me a fire type though? I ran into her, and she's the one who gave me the ticket, so. Mechano path. Got it. From branch to branch. Bam. The first battle in the new area. This is a reasonable level, yes. Beta Burst, Cone Zappity. Okay, I see how you are. I see how you feel about me, but, we're just gonna do this instead then. Basic Psy Wave and Chain Lightning work. The self-healing is also important. Yes. Surge here and chain lightning there to I'm waiting here, man. Not bad. Well, I gotta run back and heal again. You know what I should be doing? I should be training up my lower level stuff because my higher level stuff is okay for this. Yep. Not where I wanted to go. So they got a lot of, there we go. Swap out with Nestle for a little bit. Of course. He has butter hands, not butter fingers, butter hands. There was no offer. You were already walked up to me. You knew it was gonna be a battle. Oh! That's probably a fire type right there. So what I'm gonna have to do? Well. The opposing Saku with the elementalization and the Yule Shield. Ah, he's just taking double L's here. Oh, and he got the burn. Attack is reduced by 30% and loses 1/16 of his maximum health points per turn. Good to know. And that's why I'm swapping the... swapping out the Saku because I ain't taking no more fire. Fire! It burns! I got one of those. Water. Water. Hey, he got the burn. I'm glad that burn only lasts one turn as opposed to like forever. Yep, we're doing that now. I got high pressure water for you. Whoa, die. Oh, that shit's not even cool. Why you gotta be covering on me with that fire? I should have been nicer to you. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I didn't know there was another guy. Not at all.
It's time. We nuke people like you. What? Let's talk about trash here. About to run out of all my health because he poisoned me with his toxic farewell. My entire neck. Although I know I want one of those now, because to poison somebody after dying is great. Okay, now I have a couple of these TCs, and I want to see who can learn. TC, Turbo Choreography. Speed up for the entire team. Eliminate all altered statuses. Technique course for noxious bomb. Inflicts toxic. Who can learn this? Oh, hold up, wait a minute. You can learn noxious bomb? Okay, it's a single turn move. Although it is a good coverage move. Yeah, it's a great coverage move because I'm winning. Like sludge bomb, but better.
Instead of multiple pecs. Yeah. Yes. Oh, there's a breeding center. Yeah. So about that, right? Data. That camaraderie kicked in. I'm not good with you taking less damage from my attacks. High pressure water? Camaraderie. And as soon as the guy is gone, I might actually have to put in some effort into this one. Hit you with this martial strike. Ah! No more camaraderie for you. Camaraderie is a strong deal when you think about it. Cuts the damage by half. Look at this shiny ass. One in 10,000 chance, they say. One in 10,000 chance. Is that one of those things too? Now there's the breeding center where they can tell me about the breeding center. And this dude with his shiny little lizard tail thingamabob. Just showing off. Not here for this fight. Beta burst you, followed by Lucial, just to make sure you're dead. Yep, had to do it. Camaraderie. Oh my gosh. Went ahead and survived that because of your camaraderie. Now, if camaraderie worked with all teammates that had camaraderie, right? That would be powerful. Because then I could have a fire type and a grass type right next to each other, reducing damage for each other. Hit Humble Games. That's definitely the way I would go with that. Because that would change the entire competitive meta. go talk to... Okay, this is what? The breeding center, and this is what? Free Tem organization. Alright. Tell me more about breeding. Two compatible Temtem, some time and a lot of love. What do you mean compatible? Oh, they have to have at least one type in common. Okay. Okay. Alright then, that's just what PG-13. Wait, once it reaches zero, it becomes sterile? No, they just told me I came from a stork. Later. What do you sell? Aggressive DNA strand. Okay. Dominant DNA strand. Engineered. Okay. Might. Okay. Oh, so we can manipulate the IV, the TVs, the SVs of the Tems using this to breed some really remarkable Tems. All right, got it. So you've been on air with Regime Gaming. Our values are honor, valor, sacrifice, and esprit de corps with gaming. Because loot. And this guy dancing right here. So, help. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for Mr. Nando here on PlayStation. Dancing with his shirt off.